Hello, everyone. My name is Karen. I'm here at the Jim and Heather Gills YMCA of Greater St. Petersburg, and we're going to do our seated, condensed version of our Silver Sneakers yoga class. All you really need is a chair. We're going to do 15 minutes of breathing and stretching exercises. So let's go ahead and get you started. We're going to sit back in our chairs. Our feet are grounded. You can go ahead and place your hands on your thighs, and you may either close your eyes or look down at your thighs. And I'd like for you to concentrate on each inhalation and exhalation. Steady, even breathing in and out through the nose. Steady, even breathing helps keep warmth within our bodies and our sinuses moist. Let's begin to breathe a little more deeply. You may wish to count to four as you inhale, and count to four as you exhale. Flow with your breath. Never force your breath. Return to normal breathing and relaxation if you experience any discomfort. For our next breathing exercise, we're going to do belly breathing. Let's place one hand right on the center of our belly. As you inhale, feel the belly balloon. And as you exhale, draw your belly button in towards your spine. Again, you're flowing with your breath. Feel the contraction in the abdominal region on the exhalation. Belly breathing brings the air deeper into our lungs. For our next breathing exercise, we're going to do diaphragmatic breathing. It is okay to open your eyes if you'd like, and we're going to scoot just a little forward in our chairs. While we're sitting tall, bellies are firm, lengthen the spine, knees over ankles. We're going to place both hands on the ribcage, fingertips a little bit apart. As you inhale, feel the ribcage expand. Your fingertips will draw away. And as you exhale, fingertips draw closer together. Exhalation, relax your arms down by your side. Let's inhale, lift the shoulders up towards your ears, and exhale, press them down. Inhale, exhale, elongate your neck. Inhale, exhale. On this inhalation, we're going to draw the shoulders forward and up, and exhale, back and down. Your movements don't have to match mine. Flow with your breath. These should feel pretty good. One more time. Inhaling forward and up. Exhaling back and down. Let's go ahead and place our hands on our thighs. Torso twist. Let's inhale and twist to the right, placing your hands on the outer part of your thigh. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, twist to the left. Center, inhale to the right, exhale, center, inhale to the left, exhale, center. Our next pose is cat pose. Let's inhale, sit nice and tall and raise your gaze slightly. As you exhale, hinge at your hips, come slightly forward with the torso, round the shoulders down, bringing your chin into your chest, and letting your elbows flare out to the side. You should be looking down at your shoes in cat pose. Please breathe here. Don't hold your breath. Inhale, hinge at the hips, raise the torso up, raise the gaze, pull Pull your shoulder blades back. Exhale, rolling down, chin to chest again. Cat pose. Breathe. Inhale up. Open the chest. And one more time as we exhale, rolling down, chin to chest for cat pose. Inhale up. And on this exhalation, relax down. Nice job, everyone. First seated float. Let's go ahead and bring the hands to prayer position. Make sure we're sitting tall. Bellies are firm. Lengthen the spine. Inhale, lengthen to the side for chest expansion. Exhale, palms together. Inhale, arms reach up. Exhale, prayer. Inhale, arms drop down. Palms are forward. Sweep them up. Palms together. Exhale. Inhale, your hand circle sweeps forward, down and around. Palms together. Exhale, reverse the direction of your hand circles. Palms together. From the beginning, inhale, lengthen to the sides. Exhale, prayer. Inhale, arms reach up. Exhale, prayer. Inhale, arms drop down, palms are forward. Sweep them up, palms together. Exhale, prayer. Inhale, your hand circle sweeps forward, down and around, palms together. Exhale, reverse the direction of your hand circles, palms together. Let's go ahead and drop our arms down by our side. Our second seated flow does engage the lower body, so it does help, once again, we're just a little forward in our chairs. Check your posture, sitting tall, arms are down by our side. Let's inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, draw the right knee into your chest. Release. Inhale, sweep up. Exhale, left knee into chest. Release. Inhale, chest expansion. Let's take it to the back of the chair. Hold on. Hinge at the hips to about a 45-degree angle with your torso. Pull the shoulder blades back. Exhale into airplane. Palms are down, fingers are spread wide. From the beginning, inhale, sweep up. Exhale, right knee into chest. Release. Inhale, sweep up. Exhale, left knee into chest. Release. Inhale, chest expansion once again to the back of the chair. Hold on. Hinging at the hips, coming slightly forward with the torso. Open the chest. Exhale into your airplane. Palms are down, fingers are spread wide. Let's inhale, sweep the arms up. And on this exhalation, relax the arms down by your side. Nice job, everyone. We're going into our lunge. We're going to be turning to the right. Place your right hand, your hands on your right knee. Let the left knee drop off the front of the chair. We're square forward, torsos tall. For the lunge, take your left toes, inch them back a little at a time. When you find a length that feels good, push back on that left heel. That's going to deepen the stretch in the quadriceps and hip flexor and bring the hands up to prayer. Now you're welcome to stay right here or lift yourself up out of the seat of your chair while holding your lunge. So I'm going to leave that option up to you. Find what works for you. Breathe. If you're up, let's go ahead and bring you back down. We're going to go ahead and place the hands on the right thigh. Bring the left leg all the way over to the right. We're going to re-square over the seat of our chair. That way we can safely walk through center front to repeat to the left side. So left knee over left ankle, hands on the left thigh. We're going to let the right knee drop off the front of the chair. We're square forward, torsos tall. For the lunge, take the right toes, inch them back a little at a time. When you find that length that feels good, push back on the heel. Once again, deepening the stretch in the quadricep and hip flexor. And then hands come up to prayer. And again, the option is to stay right there or lift up out of the seat of the chair while holding your lunge. You're up. Let's go ahead and bring you back down. We're going to place the hands on the left thigh. Bring the right leg all the way over to the left. We're square. We're facing left. Carefully walk back to center front. Let's bring the right foot out, placing the heel on the ground with the toes up. Little bend in the knee. We're going to make an outline of our shoe on the floor. So go towards the inside of your shoe, go through your heel, toward the exterior and through your toes. And then reverse the direction. And bring the right foot into center. Let's repeat on the left side. Left foot out, heel on the ground, toes are up. Slight bend in the knee, make that outline. Go outside, through the toes, inside, through the heel. These are good ankle exercises. And let's bring the left foot back into center. Press all your toes into the ground as hard as you can. Now without lifting your shoes, lift your toes and spread them wide. Press all of your toes into the ground. Lift your toes and spread them wide. Relax your toes. Hand and finger exercises. Arms are out to the side. Elbows bent, palms forward with the fingers spread wide. Bring the thumb to the base of the pinky, then release. Then bring the pinky to the base of the thumb and follow it with each finger. So it's thumb to pinky, release. Pinky, ring, middle, pointer. Spread your fingers wide. Make a gentle fist. Spread them wide. Make a gentle fist. Wrist circles. Reverse the direction. And let's shake our hands out and place them on your thighs. Let's do our neck exercises. Let's inhale, sit nice and tall, elongate your neck. As you exhale, drop your right ear to your right shoulder. Then roll the head down and forward to where you're looking down at your knees. Then inhale, bring the head center front. Exhale, left ear to left shoulder, down, forward, and around. You're looking at your knees. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right, down and around. Inhale, center. Exhale to the left, down and around. Inhale, center. And on this exhalation, relax down. Nice job, everyone. Let's go ahead and sit back in our chairs, just like we did in the beginning of the class. Feet are grounded. You go ahead and place your hands back on your thighs. And you may either close your eyes or look down at your thighs. And I'd like you to once again concentrate on each inhalation and exhalation. Steady, even breathing in and out through the nose. Relax the muscles in your feet. In your lower legs. And upper legs. Relax the muscles in your hands. In your lower arms. And upper arms. Relax the muscles in your shoulders and in your neck. Soften the skin on your face and around your eyes as we reflect on these words. May I be peaceful. May I be calm. May I be happy. May I be well. Let's begin to breathe a little more deeply. And let's wiggle our toes and our fingers. Drop your arms down by your side. Inhale, sweep the arms up. And exhale, down by your side. Thank you for joining me today for our Silver Sneakers Yoga Stretch class at at Jim and Heather Gills YMCA.